बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। मैं अपने चैनल पर आने वाले तमाम स्टूडेंट्स को अस्सलाम वालेकुम कहता हूँ। नाज़रीन, इस वीडियो में मैं आपको सेकंड ईयर इंग्लिश के इम्पोर्टेंट सवालात के बारे में बताने लगा हूँ, जो कि नहायत ही अहम है और ज़्यादातर पेपर्स में आते हैं। मेरे पास इस टाइम तकरीबन तमाम सब्जेक्ट्स फर्स्ट ईयर और सेकंड ईयर के गैस पेपर यानी कि इम्पोर्टेंट सवालात पड़े हैं। इंशाल्लाह ये सब मैं आपको इसी चैनल पर अपलोड कर दूंगा। इसलिए आपसे गुजारिश है कि ये तमाम गैस पेपर यानी कि इम्पोर्टेंट सवालात हासिल करने के लिए ये चैनल सब्सक्राइब कर लें। तो स्टूडेंट्स, बढ़ते हैं हम अपने टॉपिक की जानिब। सबसे पहले ये बात मैं आपको बताना ज़रूरी समझता हूँ कि ये जो क्वेश्चंस हैं मैंने खुद से ही नहीं लिख लिए, बल्कि मैंने जो सीनियर्स प्रोफेसर्स काम हैं उनसे पूछ कर लिखे हैं कौन कौन से ऐसे क्वेश्चंस हैं जो बार बार पेपर्स में आते हैं और तमाम बोर्ड्स में आ रहे हैं और आने वाले हैं। तो ये आपके साथ मैं अब शेयर करने वाला हूँ। चैप्टर नंबर 1 है, उसका क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 है, How, when, and why did life come to existence? Question number 2. Why there is no life on stars? Question number 3. What is planetary system? What happened when the wandering star come near and near to the sun? Question number 5. Why is the universe so frightening? Question number 6. How a star seldom to finds another star near it? Chapter number 2. Question number 1. How has the sandwich method helped us in the production and preservation of foods? Compare the sanitary conditions of the past with the present era. How has the scientific method helped us in our fight against disease? Question number 4. What part did astrology play in the lives of people in the past? Question number 5. Why do superstitious people live believes? Chapter number 3 hai. Question number 1. How does financial pressure lead to failure? Question number 2. How should the lazy loafer be treated? Question number 3. How can mistake in ambition be a cause of failure? Question number 3 hai, how can mistake ambitions be a case of failure? Question number 4, how do some bright school boys fail at college? Question number 5, to what extent does the question of bad health lead to failure at college? Chapter 4 hai. Question number 1. What was the Dutch's attitudes towards the weekend as a schoolboy? Question number 2. How did the Dutch spend his summer holidays? Question number 3. What did the Dutch do with his pocket money? Question number 3. What were the wishes of Dutch which did not come true? Question number 5. What was his general view of school life? Question number 6. How did Duchess feel on Sunday night? Aage hai chapter 5. Question number 1 hai, why should bad books be destroyed? Question number 2. Why could not the author burn the unwanted books? Question number 3. How did he muster up courage to drop the books into the river? Question number 4. Why did the JC Square begin to tremble to see the policeman? Question number 5. What sort of books were presented to the soldiers? Chapter number 6 hai. Question number 1. How did the John come to know that his liver was out of order? Why did the writer go to the British Museum? Question number 3. How did the doctor examine J.K. John? Question number 4. What was the prescription given to the jam by the doctor? Question number 5. Describe his visit to the medical man and chemist. Question number 6. Why should a writer be an exception to the medical man? Medical clause. Chapter number 7. What other blunder did the Lecoq commit after the leaving the manager's office? Question number 2. Where did the Lecoq keep his money after his misadventure in the bank? Question number 3. What did the manager come to think that Lecoq had an awful secret to reveal? Question number 4. What was the mental state of the writer when he entered the bank? Question number 5. Why did the manager think Lecoq to be an detective? Next is chapter 8. Question number 1. Discuss Chinese agricultural system. Very important question. Write a note on Chinese woman. Question number 3. Describe a day in the life of Chinese students. Question number 4. How does China rely his own resources? Question number 5. Why has the world changed its attitude towards China? Write a note on Chinese woman worker. Question number 6 hai. What are social security benefits of Chinese worker? Chapter 9. Question number 1. What are the main causes of famine? Question number 2. Why population increased today? Question number 3. Write some great famines of the past. Question number 4. What does the hunger mean on a large scale as viewed by author? Chapter number 10. Where did Abdul Rahman escape and how did he live there? Give an account of the early career of Abdul Rahman. Chapter number 11. Why did not Churchill do well in examination? How did Churchill perform in his entrance examination to Harrow? Question number 2. How did Mr. Sahiwal teach English? Question number 3. How did he do or attempt his Latin paper? Question number 4. Why does the writer prefer English to Latin and Greek? Question number 5. Churchill was taught English at Harrow. Was it a gain or loss? Question number 6. Who was Mr. Weldon? Chapter number 12. Give an idea of size of Sahara. How is it in comparison with the England? Question number 2. How did the Christopher manage to get a seat in the weapon carrier? What was the most noticeable feature of desert city named Gardia? Question number 4. Describe the Christopher journey through the land of thirst and death. Question number 5. What circumstances which forced Christopher and his companion to kill a camel? Question number 6. In which thing Christopher traveled from Gardia to Ealgolia? Question number 7. What had Christopher Foster murdered to do with his desire to see the distant places? Question number 8. How did they manage to drive the truck in the trackless desert with its soft sand? Question number 9. How is Ealgolia different from Insala? Chapter number 13. What is antiseptic and what is antiseptic method? Why the Fleming were called a medical family? What was the chief defect of antiseptic method? How did Oxford team make penicillin more effective? Who was Fleming proud of his discovery? Question number 6. What part is played by the white cells in the blood of human body? Question number 7. Write a note on penicillin as a wonder drug. Question number 8. How Fleming discovered the penicillin? Question number 9. How did Fleming discover lysosome? Chapter 14. What do you mean by spontaneous generation? Question number 2. How did Pasteur discover treatment of cattle? How did Pasteur discover the method of making vaccine? Question number 4. Give some instance of Pasteur patriotism. Question number 5. What is vaccine? Chapter 15. All SSI questions are important, students, but some questions are the following. Why did the Mustafa Kemal simplify the language? Who was Mustafa Kemal sent to, and why was Mustafa Kemal sent to Anatolia? Question number 3. What were Mustafa Kemal's economic reforms? Question number 4. Write a note on Mustafa Kemal's activities in Anatolia. Question number 5. What was the attitude of Turkish government toward the Allies after the World War I? Why did Mehmet order Mustafa Kemal to return to Constantinople? Question number 7. Why did Mehmet's plan fail? Question 8. Describe the reform introduced by the Mustafa Kemal with reference to the position of women. Next hai important essays. First pe hai my hobby. Second, the calling life. Next is my aim in life. Science, patriotism, our national poet, computer or internet, a picnic party, a cricket match, my first day at college, my favorite personality. Next is our important idioms. First of all, a dark horse, above board, a rolling stone, a red letter day, as cool as cucumber, at 11th hour, add insult to injury, add wilt was a chase, add dagger drawn, a black sheep, a bed of roses, a blue stocking, a near miss, a white elephant, a wild goose chase, an oily tongue, a bone of constitution, an apple of discord, a fair weather front, break into, bag and baggage, bad blood, bear all, by leaps and bounds, bring up, broken reed, break wood, by leaps and bounds, blow hot and cold, beat about the bush, burn the midnight oil, came across, come off, carry the day, tall off between, die in harness and in smoke, eat an humble pie, fair play, face the music, friend leave, eat on humble pie, rattle dog, few and far, give up, hurt and serve, keep at arm length, kick the bucket, look down upon, make both and meet, maiden speech, null and void, heap in the wood, once in blue moon, part and parcel, play with fire, pass away, run over, red tape smell red, speak and span, set in, small talk, talk over, talk after, turned on, to take a fancy too.